What's up, guys? Yes, my favorite weapon is back. My favorite tactical shotgun is back. And the infantry rifle? Well, I don't like the infantry rifle. I love the tactical shotgun. So, we're gonna check it out. Okay, guys. Cut! Let's jump into it. Into a match. Wait, this is my favorite shotgun. You see this? This is my favorite shotgun. This is my favorite weapon. I love this. My favorite shotgun is back. My favorite weapon ever is back. And we're gonna make good use of it. Shouldn't we? Okay. Let's just go right into it. And I found a primer rifle. Not the best of weapons. Kind of that. Come on. You got a good weapon. There are enemies all over. How do I do this? Just sort of jump then? Oh my goodness, what the? The most funniest element. He wanted to kill himself, but I killed him before he killed himself. So sad. This is an off-road tire. A tire that can throw you off-road. And see this. It's a monster truck. Anyway. Wait a second, there's an enemy. There was a footstep. Yes, I just skipped a sound. Oh my goodness. Why do enemies keep hitting? Wait a second. Isn't this the new weapon? The old weapon. It's back into the game. The infantry rifle. Oh my goodness, I love. This is a good weapon, in my opinion. Oh my goodness. I just found one of the unwanted weapons. Okay. We're gonna pick it up. Anyway. You can find the tactical shotgun too. This is the part where I got shot by an enemy. Apparently he's also in the bush. Oh my god!
Oh no!
He killed me with the infantry rifle. So fast. Just two shots. I know the infantry rifle is supremely overpowered. Every headshot you get, like, it does 70 damage. How did he do that? Really? Anyway, let's jump another match. Great. This guy. Oops. Come on. What? Come on. Okay, guys. Let's go to Misty Meadows. Misty Meadows. Misty Meadows! Are we gonna find a tag shotgun anytime? Wait a second. Oh, great. It's a primal shotgun. When I wanted it to be a tactical shotgun, it gives me the opposite. Great. Wonderful. It gave me a wonderful primal shotgun. And see, I want to give more better weapons to me. Let's do this. change this lot. But I'm not interested. I don't know why. Why did this gun give me a stack shotgun? Tactical shotgun. Why do they just keep giving me the same weapon? Is there anywhere that we can find a tactical shotgun? Can't find a single one. I don't know what Fortnite's doing. They're not giving me a single weapon. They're giving me the same weapon. It's so funny. Come on. Can I get the tactical shotgun? Why do Fortnite just keep giving me the same weapon? When I ask for a different one, they're giving the same problem shotgun. What use will it be to me? They're giving me the same primal shotgun. Don't know why. Wait a second. Well, I think I got my favorite weapon back. It's just my favorite weapon. My favorite weapon, the tactical shotgun. I love it. It's like the most best weapon you could have ever imagined. Such a wonderful weapon. I also have the infantry rifle though, but I'm not gonna pick it up. Not this fast. What's happening? There's so many footsteps and you can't see a single person. I don't know whether it's down or up. I think it's up. This is how a tactical shotgun... This is what a tactical shotgun can do. Wait. Have a big brain. Look at a guard and also check with the infantry weapon. Because I also want to play with it. I mean, use it. Because it's also the new weapon. I mean, it's an unwanted weapon. Everyone knows the infantry rifle is not a new weapon, it's a really old one. Just came back in the game. What can I say about that? Oh my goodness. These stupid boars. Why can't they just... They're walking through the roads. Stupid boars are walking through the roads. Don't know how. And, can't! I mean... Cut. So guys, we are going to test how powerful the infantry rifle is now. Like this. It's so supremely overpowered. And I'm not sure. Let's use it tactical so. Oh my goodness, are you mad? This girl is mad. The tactical shotgun is supremely better. I'm the most unluckiest person ever. Just when I was about to take a weapon, they just say GG and they just from the back, hit me with the pump shotgun. How did he just go so unnoticed? When he's just picking the weapon, he just headshotted me. Well, maybe I have to end this video. We use both the weapons, and I say I love both of them, but I love the tac more, and it's my favorite weapon. I'm gonna use it every day. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Drop a like. Bye guys, don't forget to subscribe, okay? End it.